Yeah. When they were above 10,000 feet, or else they would die because they didn't have enough oxygen to breathe. Their missions would last anywhere from 8 to 12 hours. That was a long time to have to wear those bulky suits and that oxygen mask. When they came back from a mission, the outline of the oxygen mask was on their face from having to wear it so long. Any questions on these two bombers? Doggone it, I'm sorry, son, but it's closed today, the KC-135. Yes, sunshine.
Why did they call it the emergency light?
The guys at car dropped the second atomic bomb over Nagasaki, Japan, and Emperor Hirohito went to his military leaders and said, "We will surrender. No more war. Too many innocent people are being killed." And the B-29 was very instrumental in becoming the first and only aircraft to drop an atomic or a nuclear weapon in anger. Since then, we have not had to use that awesome weapon. Okay?
Hi.
Now, let's move on. Before we... okay, I'll answer a couple guns. I'm going to show all of us a real close-up of what a 50 caliber machine gun looks like. See, they have two machine guns here. See the big hole here? There was an armament officer by name of, he was Major Pappy Gunn, over in the Pacific. He came up with the idea, let's eliminate the bombardier here. Let's put 8 of these 50 caliber machine guns here. And this hole, they mounted a 77 millimeter cannon. On each side of the aircraft, they mounted more 50 caliber machine guns. In the bomb bay, they could carry 4,000 to 5,000 pounds of bombs. They would come down and strafe the enemy with all the awesome firepower, and they would drop what they call grab bombs, fragmentation bombs. They'd come down in parachutes, they'd get about 50 feet off the ground, and they'd explode and throw this real hot piece of metal all over them. Very powerful weapon to be used, by the way.
You
can fly
232
miles an hour.
What else you want?
Let's fight,
girls.
Really mad.
Girl power.
Hey, girl power.
Girl power, we're having a great time, okay?
Uh-huh. What's wrong, Melissa? They can hear you. Say hi to your mom. You're on TV.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mama.
Alejandra, what are you...
Hola!
Hola!
We live in an unknown zone, which is called the Twilight Zone.
Okay, Alberto.
Ice cream.
And there goes Melissa right there. Let me see Aaron. Aaron, say hi to your mom.
Hi, mom. Hi, mommy.
Okay, let me get.
Hi, mama.
Let me get talk. Miguel.
Hey, mom.
Alberto. Raymond, what do you want to say? Araceli?
If people move,
I need more money.
Mom, I love you.
Eliana?
I want to go home.
Nothing?
We're like, I love ice cream.
You want to say anything to your dad?
What? More money.
No, sir, I love ice cream.
What? I'll tell my mom.
Esteban?
Like, hi.
Hey, mom.
Cynthia? Nothing?
Hi.
You sure?
I won't forget for Christmas.
Okay, wait.
Video, pre-beat.
Elsie? Okay, Aaron. This is it. You go into space.
Peculiar to our place here. It is a trackball system. It works like a mouse to move a hand or a pointer around on the screen. Once you get it to where you want it, then you'll select that by clicking on one of these three buttons here, okay? Something that's really different here, our enter button is right here. The pink button is the enter button. It says enter on it, okay, so you don't get lost. The return button is up here, and it says return on it, all right? But a lot of times... Attention to the spacecraft, attention to the spacecraft. The navigation team has just located Comet Halley. Let's give them a big hand. Attention to the spacecraft, attention to the spacecraft. There is a radiation leak in the probe room. There's a radiation leak in the probe room. Probe team needs to report immediately to medical. Probe team, report immediately to the medical team.
Wait, can I have